Tengo that sweat version I'm not even gonna put that. It's 2:30 in the morning. Estoy desayunando Doritos. We're going to Albuquerque. I guess I'm gonna record this experience. A ver qué pex, a ver cómo nos va.
That took a lot out of me. Now I'm really
bad.
Okay, let's take this trip. This video is gonna be 6 hours long. I'm so sorry in advance.
Oh, you're gonna start driving?
You wanna drive first?
I bought a coffee for that.
Better news have never been said. Ya me voy a dormir. Whose turn is it to drive?
I
want
to be in your vlog.
Vlog.
What is
it, 2019?
Vamos a chocar. Venimos allá, no?
Yeah.
Like, we're going that way.
I guess I could Google it. Wow, can't believe I drove all the way here by myself and nobody else helped me. Made it to the BQ.
Well, we could do like
wait, this is YouTube?
Yeah.
He's on Instagram.
You know, guys, my channel.
Okay. Los que pierdan have to take a small bite of this. See.
I mean, yeah, it was already here.
It was not here.
Deja más tarjeta.
After whoever wins has the most cards has to pick.
You're
making my stomach upset. No more crying inside. My baby crying.
Tu bebé de chile?
Please.
My phone stopped recording because I ran out of storage or whatever, or something like that. But anyway, Lee's lost and she took this bite, this small ass bite, if it can even be considered a bite. I cannot stand this bullshit.
Absolutely not.
Do I look the same?
Oh, get your ass up. Yikes. And you it for life. Yikes. You do it for likes. Yikes. But it doesn't bite. Oh. He be like.
This is not the fit. But it looks good, huh?
Oh, no se la sabe.
Wait, so you're wearing your
boots?
My black boots.
Oh my god, I haven't said it. I think we're going clubbing.
How do we feel? Anda pa'l piso. Aquí no se pide permiso.
¿Están listos ustedes?
You got 30 minutes left.
I don't
want to spend my hair this week.
Then why aren't you doing
it? She takes forever. You started getting ready before everybody. You started already at 7 or 6. She's pretty much done.
I know.
Trigo, cállate.
No, by me, so good.
Yes. Oh. Oh. Yeah. She should be ready. Ya mero.
You was at the club.
Because I was like, oh, I'm gonna wear denim. I'm gonna wear jeans to the.
You guys pregame?
Put a jack
on
the bottom
of Saluden.
Que ningún baboso se le pegue.
Okay, I'm not the only one, but I'm the responsible one.
Ruben is not drunk either.
Silent Ruben, yeah. I lost a chicken. I lost my brother. Oh my god, I found him! He was just getting more drinks. Oh my god. When will it stop? One, two. God, we're 10. And I'm 11. We're good.
Hijo, eso no es de Dios.
Está
anda pecando diario.
No, okay. No.
Te matan tres.
Hola, buenas noches. Son las... ¿Qué hora son?
3:40.
Son las 4 de la mañana. Ya se acabó la noche por fin. Okay. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Why am I seeing anything on blind? Let me contact my girl.
Good morning.
Literally like 1 p.m.
It's literally 1 p.m. Pero anyway, party today. Wait, no, not that kind of party. Family reunion party. Let's get it.
All I have to say is last night was a really traumatizing night. I didn't know if I was going to see any of you guys again. Especially seeing Maida in that condition. It was just really eye-opening to what Alex has to go through.
Literally. Okay, yeah. Let's start today.
3 p.m.
3 p.m. Hey. ¿Tienen más?
There's pokes in the rest.
This eight.
A Sprite just exploded on me. That's it. I will no longer be helping out with the party. I really look like I'm crying. I'm not helping out with this party no more.
No más voy a comer.
All these red.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I
see. No, no, no.
Nombre le pide a ese.
Carne de puerco con manteca de puerco.
Sí, así se hace, sí. Es más saludable la manteca de puerco que el aceite.
Thank God they're making together.
¿Qué tú quieres, amigo? ¿Quieres picole? A ver, ¿tú me dices cuándo?
Cuando pasas camino.
Doesn't die, Lisa Rosa over there. Does she know how to drive it?
Yeah.
She does? Okay, good. Alright, let's go.
think with thick ass, giving whiplash. I think big get cash, giving whip fast. Now look at what you just saw. This is what you live for. I'm a motherfucking monster.
Okay, it's past 12, Wordle race. But I'm gonna win. I got it on my third try.
In the 21st century.
This is what I'm getting. Yeah,
can you guys see it?
What a loser.
Wow, I really said I was gonna win and I won. Oh my god.
Jump scare warning.
I can make your butt look big.
Oh my, that's literally me. You know what? Whenever I lose my butt, it's a sign. It's a sign that I'm losing weight. So maybe this is a good thing.
You're losing it from the wrong place.
I don't know if this is a good thing.
Dude,
look,
dude,
I
don't
know if
stop.
Oh, no, keep going. New day. Okay, bye.
Are we getting like ice cream,
pizza,
or like snacks?
Whatever you want.
Whatever you want.
Yeah, this mangonada looks good.
Together, wait, fight again, fight here. Again. Oh,
what movie are you watching with girl? Thor? Movie sucked.
Oh my god.
I hope you have a boring time.
Control the office. You should do the zoom ins.
I'm honestly really comfortable right now.
Honestly, I've never seen Thor, to be honest. I heard it's pretty good.
I think Alex is really mean to Aston.
I'm Aston. I wear the red nose, I just did some coke right now. Other than that, I feel like Alex just hates me because he wants all the attention from me to him. And now that I don't give it to him, it's taking a hit on him. He just tries to
fight with me. It. He's actually see his real feelings.
He takes it on violence
he's
already.
He's crying now.
Takes it on violence already. He broke my TV, I don't know why he's mad at me.
Oh my god.
I hit it now. Oh.
But
I don't know why.
Didn't he buy you a new one?
He bought me a new one, but
insert clips of that day.
He can fix it.
No.
Just cover that by the door.
What's coming out of
it? Do it like that.
No. What do I do?
I don't know.
He bought me a new one, but it's still the fact that he broke it. Like,
and the fact that it was on purpose, too.
And we were going to have a good night. We had everything planned.
And you had done nothing
just,
to him.
The night was just quiet, and everybody fell asleep. And
I was crying.
We went out.
I was crying.
We went out to La Burrera.
He didn't even buy me the burritos.
Oh! That. Oh, my God.
I bought you a TV.
I thought we made up, but I guess he still has remor.
Oscar!
Damn!
Oscar Soto. Lisbeth Arely, here present, had a party, invited you to Dallas, Texas. What was your excuse?
You know what? I don't even want to know your excuse.
And he didn't go.
Shut up.
Then my mom had a 50th birthday party, invited you to Dallas, Texas, and you didn't go.
She didn't go tampoco.
She had a baby.
Put
it back on me, Trigo. But then Bad Bunny went to Dallas, Texas. ¿Y dónde va Oscar? A Dallas, Texas. And did we see Oscar while he was in Dallas?
No.
Nunca lo vimos. That's it. He fake. Huh? He fake.
What about you, Fed?
What are they talking? What are you guys talking? I don't know what you guys talking.
I'm on Oscar's side.
Oh,
I'm on Alex's side. Because I think that is pretty fake that he went to Texas and he doesn't go visit. He went to Phoenix one time and didn't visit either.
Oh, so he has a history?
Oh my god.
What happened?
Oh my god.
You went to Phoenix and no visitaste mi tia Chita?
Okay, it's hard to go when you're with people and you're not the one that in, like you're not separate. You have to go where everybody goes because you have so little time to do everything. Fred, are you done?
When's the last time you seen Oscar?
Fred is like just keep it to himself.
Okay. Me and Oscar, we hang out all the time. You know, he's a good cousin.
Oh,
you
know?
He
hasn't even seen you since last.
Pass it on me too. Pass it on me too.
When Oscar went to my house, he told me that the last time he saw my tío Luis and his family was 2 years. before the same time I went.
And they live in the same city. They live 15 minutes away from each other.
You know what? I'm sorry.
I'm gonna say something. I haven't seen Oscar in a year since last year. He never says hi to me, never texts me.
What about Luisito?
Luisito ya no me texte a mí.
Luisita.
Those excuses, bro.
It works both ways, by the way. I'm just saying.
Oscar.
People could visit me. I could visit them.
What are your thoughts on the Oscar Alex situation?
I'm seeing Oscar.
That's them.
It actually is your business because he went to Dallas and he didn't visit you.
Okay.
What do you think about that?
It's fine. He don't like us.
Damn.
Straight to the point.
Who's using knife?
Okay, when you wanted to kill Julio, like what? That was 20 years ago.
That was 21.
No, no, you. Actually, let's comment about the time we killed Oscar's dog.
Oh, no, we did it. Yes, both of you did. That's your fault for not keeping hanging on. Okay, so then the dog ran out on the scooter. What's his name? Dog followed us and then we stopped and then the dog kept going and he got it. Is that what happened? Literally, we were actually chasing him. I missed the dog. I saw my grandpa's. We saw it. The dog ran away.
That was really good ASMR. Story time how I killed someone's dog.
No, it's okay. Zero. No, it's not good, it's bad. But, ah, go longer, I have to lick the dust off my fingers. Bust down. W. Oh, character, character. Puse Will Byers from Stranger Things. Me too. Oh, Byers. You puse Willy from Free Willy. You puse Wario from Mario. You puse Winnie the Pooh. This is my pop culture.
Who the fuck is he? No, I
don't
put Key in my drawers yet.
I put Way. La verdad, no sé si hay una Walmart app, but I'm guessing there is a Walmart
app. There's a Walmart app.
Okay, yeah.
I was going to put Walmart app.
They make you WhatsApp. Canción, yo puse Will You Go With Me by Josh Turner.
Le puse We Are Young. We are
young.
And that
is.
Let him keep
whatever
it.
Whatever you like. Oh, the TI?
UTI.
I love that song.
Wiggle.
Se llama Wiggle?
Yeah.
I hate that song. Yo le puse Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
Yo no puse nada.
Yo puse Wave. O sea, the fifth Wave.
She's like, well, I got with the number and I got
the Wave. Pero se llama que se llama Wave, nomás,
right? Yeah.
Oh, there is a Wave.
The Wave. We saw it.
Yo puse
Where the Walking
Dog. Me too.
I
don't
know.
Nunca la he visto.
I've never seen it, but I've seen it right there.
Yeah, I've never seen it, but I hear Maya talk about it.
Marca.
Brand?
Nothing.
Yo le puse William Sonoma.
I put Walmart.
It's a
brand. Walmart no es una brand. It's the great value.
Brand.
No, Walmart is not brandy.
Their brand is great value.
La brand is great value.
Yo te apoyé en todo en tus beans.
You know I was right.
But Walmart,
Walmart
is a brand.
Walmart
no.
Is
a marca.
No.
Yes, it's a store brand.
Yes. See, I'm a great value.
The brand is Great Value or Faded Glory.
So Walmart is it?
No.
Walmart, it is a brand.
No, it's not a brand.
I'm done with y'all. I'm putting
then be done. But a profession? Walmart employee. No más quiero.
Walmart.
No. No más quiero. No!
Yes,
¿qué le pusiste for a job?
Ya sabes, eso es allá en Durango, whatever. Watermelon
curry. Mug!
That's a profession.
Girl, stop! If you don't get your. Least, tell them your profession.
Watermelon curry. Mug!
No!
Least, stop! No, there isn't! But they're vendedores, Liz!
Well, exactly!
Like no, but they're not watermelon cutters!
Yes, because there's one that's for the
melon. Shut up! Girl, no!
It is a profession!
It's not a profession!
No!
Ooh.
I was born there, how?
Oh my god!
That
is a professional
teacher. No, it's not, Lee.
I gave them some respect.
I just wish you to go back to so whenever we were in middle school, we ate cupcakes and rainbows and we'd all be happy.
Zyla literally just defending everybody.
But Alex, they're Mexico. Come on.
Lee, son vendedores.
Exactly, that's a professional.
Vendedores, yeah, vendedores con la B, no son watermelon cutters. No son cortadores de sandía, Lee.
Alex.
Oigan, usted que se dedica. Ay, yo soy cortador de sandía. Ay, yo de papaya.
Yes,
no,
no, no, no.
Yo de limones.
No. Ah, yo de limones.
Y'all play too much.
You play too much.
Nah, y'all don't respect the Mexicans.
What? Yo, Busca, keep your goddamn out of my
wife. Oh, no. Yes. 1,000 points.
Keep your what?
I get 1,000 points
keep
too.
Keep my wife.
What did you put?
I put the same thing.
500. No trigo por que de capor.
Wait, just mean trigo, right?
Me and Maida put Kim Possible.
Wait, que de capor is from the office?
Yeah.
That's an actual person.
No,
it's not cartoons then.
A show or movie?
But it's a character. It's a.
Kanye West is Kanye.
That's his real name. Kelly Kapoor is her fake name from the show.
Kahoot.
Kahoot.
Oh, Kahoot.
You put a kayak.
You put a kayak
también. Yo le puse cake. Y Trio también le puso cake. Oh, you're here. I'm sorry. The messaging
okay.
app?
Kick.
The messaging
Apple
app?
Kick too.
From like 10 years ago.
There's a second one?
No, I put Kick. Apple Kick también. What's over there vacuuming?
Apple Kick 3.
Kick. Canción?
Knock Me Down.
Kaleidoscope. No es una canción de Coldplay?
Yeah.
She was killing me softly.
Oh my god,
no!
Me too!
I can't believe I'm holding
shows and movies.
Keeping Up with the Kardashians.
Oh my god. Oh. Kill Bill.
Oh my god!
I put, is there that one Nicolas Cage movie, The Knowing?
Knowing, yeah.
Oh, it's Knowing.
Norbert.
Norbert. Norbert.
No.
Good job. Yeah. Yo le puse Naruto. Okay, internet phrase.
I put Nor.
Oh!
I put Nor.
Oh. The way I literally said Nor whenever I couldn't think of it. I was like, Nor. Did you read
it?
Okay, but say, I'll finish it. Finish it without laughing.
Yeah, because I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah. Next time you eat bacon, I have never heard of that.
I've never heard of that.
Yo puse Nothing on You. Bruno Mars.
Never say never.
Okay,
Alex played too much.
Oh, his name is
that sexual
song. What canción? It's like Nobody.
Nobody.
Who can treat you like me?
Nobody.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Nobody. Yeah. Okay, movie?
Maybe that's what
I put Never Back Down.
Oh, my God. My favorite movie.
It was Narnia.
The Chronicles of Narnia.
Chronicles of Narnia.
The Lion, the Witch, the Wardrobe.
I'm not going to fight it. I put Norbit.
Oh, you already God, really? Used Norbit.
Oh my God, it's a movie too. And
I
it's
put
a
Norbit.
We said you couldn't do
you
that.
You couldn't do okay. that.
Oh, yeah, I'm 8.2.
So I get
on no. You put a Nightcrawler.
Nightcrawler.
Nobody cares. Guys.
So like, oh,
brand?
Brand, I put Nike.
Nike.
I was going to put Nike, God. But I'm okay.
New Balance. And don't tell me that's not a brand.
New Balance?
That is a brand.
I put Nani.
Nani?
Yo también.
You put Nani? No.
Yo puse Narco.
Yeah, I'm gonna sleep in and Alex is making me my blood pressure. Blood pressure high,
yeah,
sugar
nerve.
Level low.
Okay.
I put Nerve.
Oh, Nerve.
There's an app called Nerve.
¿Quién es la otra?
What is it for?
Huh?
What is it for?
It's Nerve. Like an app for your nerves.
What?
Let me
not
do
it. I think he's talking about the movie with the app Nerve. The truth or
let
anything?
Me find out, Oscar, because yeah. That's a really
are you talking
idea.
About the one on the movie?
There is an app called Nerve. It's a banking app. Not for your nerves.
That would have been good si hubiéramos hecho enfermedades, but we didn't.
No, I feel like we should have done healthcare stuff.
Yeah,
yeah right.
Instead like of anything braces. Encompassing healthcare.
Yeah.
Ay, porque trabajas en...
Pero tú las tienes todas, or should be easy?
Oh, Oscar, don't.
Oh, now he has them for every letter.
Alex has been bullying everybody.
Nerve 5.0.
No, you didn't even know it was an app. No.
I know it was an app. I seen it.
You said it was for your nerves.
I don't know every app in the world. What it is for.
Pues, you don't know any app with the N. I get that.
It's because you understood that
I
was remedando, so you know.
I know.
I didn't say it was you.
I feel like you guys exaggerated it.
No.
Because
even when
the
Terremedo Trigo was like, you do Alex's impression so good.
Alex, do it, Trigo? Oh, on the phone. Hello. Mande. No. ¿Quién está ahí con mi tía Vero?
Digo.
The way that sounds normal to me.
Exactly, because it is you.
But that is...
Oh, no. Nunca vayas a tomar en tu vida.
Promise me you're never gonna do drugs. Promise me, Trigo.
Promise me.
You better not do drugs, Trigo.
Why are you talking slow-mo?
It's because I'm developing a stutter.
Are you really?
Yeah, and dyslexia.
Oh, I've been having that.
Jan? We only have the whole group chat named that.
I know. I don't know about that.
What was it?
Jan Pies.
Jan Pies and Julio gave up.
No, I'm kidding.
I hate word problems. I hate reading.
Well, send it out, Julio.
I don't remember the last time I left that part.
Okay, Jan. It's okay.
We're here for you.
We're here for you. Jan's here for you. Come
in. Who's wrong with her?
Oh, God.
No, we're not needing a whole support team to be able to read a freaking question.
Okay. Jan buys one pair of workout shorts from the on-site shop. If she works out for W weeks... Julia, stop stressing.
It is a really long question.
I don't know, concentrate.
Yeah, no, lo quiero ver.
Okay, bye. Good morning. This vlog is all over the place because I decay how to record when other people are around. But anyway, I guess I'll start today off right. We're going to Santa Fe. I'm gonna wear the same outfit I wore for the club. Because I'm in love with this combo and I need a good picture in it. Anyway, yeah, gonna wear the same outfit. No la voy a planchar because que flojera plancharla and maybe wrinkles are the vibe I need because, yeah, it feels like summer. Hi, outfit number one.
Huaraches?
Huaraches. No, me voy a poner
los Nikes.
Las botas were club, okay. Los Nikes are cash.
Hey Siri, what's the weather like today here?
Thunderstorms, 80 something degrees. So you know you're not in Dallas no more. I made it to Santa Fe. There's some stranger danger. Okay, so apparently this staircase is really famous because dice mi mamá que le hicieron sin clavos and nobody knows how the hell they got made.
The way it looks like a basic ass staircase.
Well, like a basic nice staircase. Ignore.
Hey!
Me compré este anillo.
Te compré, first of all. I spent 95 cents on that.
Okay, llegamos a un restaurante. You see everybody?
No, look. 10 seconds of rain.
Sorry, it's because I don't know how to record other people. I got something super basic. Yo nomás quería algo small. Me compré una painting porque según yo voy a hacer una gallery wall. ¿Cuándo? ¿Quién sabe? Came back from Santa Fe. I guess the vibe is this hair today. Tienen a los niños chiquitos probando una enchilada because it's too spicy for them.
Pues a ver qué pega, sí.
Está muy picosa, nomás les hago taquitos de este y le ponen poquita salsita arriba. No, está muy picosa.
No, está bien.
Está rica, ¿no?
Hacen ustedes dos picantes de dos pasisoles.
Para calmar lo picante, ¿verdad?
Pasa. El solo no pasa.
Dos picantes y una así sin chile.
¿Está buena?
Ya está. Pero ese día
se hace spicy. Tan bonita.
Los niños chiquitos. Los niños chiquitos.
¿Qué es eso?
No.
Excuse me.
¿Qué pasa si spike your
face?
Volleyball again. Me acabo de salir de bañar. We kept playing volleyball until somebody got 50 points because it was just that good and I didn't feel like losing, but we did lose. I need to go shower.
There's Julio snoring. A ver qué hacemos mañana. IDK. Hey!
We're at Dion's again.
Bunny.
Last day in Albuquerque.
But not bunny, haha. Bunny weird.
Okay, we're gonna go watch that new Nope movie. Let's see if we can sneak these drinks in. Okay, no dijeron nada. Literally just walk in. I'm guessing this vlog is gonna come out a year after this movie comes out, so so you guys already know if it's good or not, but we're about to find out.
To look it up and see what happens.
I liked it, but I also didn't think it was really
fun. I liked it.
I didn't think it was gonna be as
confusing. It's Jordan Peele, like you expect layers.
Yes.
Who is that?
I really liked it. I thought it was really good. I want to watch it again. Julio just said he wants a picture of just us with no little kids. Oh!
Oh my god! Oh, it's raining. Your perfect photo,
Julio. It's emotional
picture. It's raining.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's go.
It's cold. Yeah!
I already ran away.
Bye, Oscar! Is it open? It's open!
What's open?
The truck! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh!
What the heck?
Tornado!
What the heck?
Albuquerque said that we're leaving.
I know!
Damn, that water was cold.
It was.
I know.
It's literally doesn't even say that it's raining.
Okay, ya nos corrieron de Albuquerque. Okay, it's gonna be my road trip outfit. Did I wear all these pants? Absolutely not. Did I wear all these shirts? Absolutely not. Did I wear all these shorts? I did, actually. Did I wear this jacket? Hell no. Did I wear all these t-shirts? Actually, yeah. Wow. Did I wear all these sunglasses? Yes, I did.
Three in the morning. What time is it?
3:16.
Okay, bye guys, that's an end to the Albuquerque vlog. But yeah, that's a wrap. Ooh. Okay, bye. Hora ser. Why, Julio, what do you want to say?
That it's July and you're
going to
be supposed to get in Christmas.
Literally.
Not for real. I will.
Bye. Oh, well.
Okay, bye.
Gonna make me cry.